Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Metro Exodus. The Caspian, huh? Oh, you got new gear. Oh, this is certainly desert. Is that? Oh, that's my arm. Weird, the perspective's crazy.
This place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here.
Car.
Artyom, a car.
So, look, there's a woman there. Okay. Bad people, I guess. The Baron. Damn it. All these places suck.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you.
That was weird to see everyone in, like, warm gear.
We need to find that damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that too. Anna, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel. Sam, get the men ready. We need to set up the fences.
And me?
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Okay.
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready. Crest, can your rail car pull the train?
It might, but really slowly and not for too long. The engine is too weak for the weight, and we don't have much diesel left.
Well, if we had enough diesel, the Aurora wouldn't be needing any help.
How so?
Its firebox was originally designed for taking coal, but it also has high-temperature lining and liquid fuel jets installed.
Oh.
Why didn't you say so before?
Because you never asked.
Is the injection system in working order?
I would need to check it.
Well, take Crest and run the checks.
Oh yeah, we'll take care of it, Chick Chuck, no problem. But that ain't giving us no diesel.
Judging how the locals drive around, it will be much easier to get our hands on diesel than coal around here.
What about the water? Can't run without it, but our tanks are dry.
Let's handle problems in the order of their appearance.
Must be some water here, body water. Okay.
All right, let's go check those fuel sprinklers now. I bet they all need cleaning or something.
Let's go.
Hi, Artyom.
Duke? Oh, hey. What you got, bud? Stuff? Cool. Can I not? Oh, I was kind of hoping I could go to the workbench. It is a big area. Whoa. Good here, no?
Damn, the sun is having a ball today.
Okay, set up the perimeter. You, get to the back of the train. Idiot, you get the engine. I'll clean the place up, then we'll bring Stepan. It's cooler than in the train.
Your word is law, my liege. Shall I commence now?
Commence!
Okay, I be off then.
Oh, you flagging me down? You got upgrades?
Are you going out? Look here, then.
What are these?
This is something I finished.
This is for the Takar.
Hollowed out a couple of T-Har bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there.
Tucker, you're beautiful.
You can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly. With all the sand around.
Let's take a good look at the map. The point of interest seemed pretty clear-cut. Let's see. What new goodies do I have? Oh, wow. I have very few medkits left. And now I can make these. Incendiary ammunition. Oh, so it's not technically explosive. It's... That's cool. They look like little missiles. You know, they look like something a torque weapon would fire in Borderlands. How did this... Wow, I'm surprised this didn't get so... Oh, I probably got the big... Yeah, the Gatling. Okay, I can use that now if I wanted. Okay. Everything in good condition. I got the extended filters. I really don't think those 2 points of armor would help on this difficulty anyway, so it's fine. How do these... I don't understand. These didn't get... These barely got dirty at all. I do need to make bullets. No. I'm going back to a big open area, so it'll be stealth anyways. So I think I'm gonna just... rely on my other weapons. Because I really didn't use the Kalash that much at all in the Volga.
Do you see that building with the antenna? The car went that way. Be careful out there, though.
All the way over there?
We don't know what to expect from the locals.
Thank you. I'm kind of afraid because I haven't seen mutants yet. What the fuck? Oh, there's a bird? Is that a bird or is it like a little demon? It is like a little demon. I don't imagine I'll find much in these old train cars. So it's interesting to note they were called thugs and not bandits. The map isn't as big as it looks. That's good to know. Did you give me any bullets? You did not. That's fine. I'll just build up my stash again. That's probably how it'll go. I'll spend time exploring this level without a Kalash.
Artyom, looks like a storm is brewing. The sky's all black.
What? Oh. I should probably get indoors. Oh, it's moving pretty fast, actually. Is it moving? Yeah, I think it's definitely moving. Okay, this was a church, maybe. That's funny, they are little demons. Maybe it's not. It's hard to tell if it is moving or not. I'm gonna go in with Optim. What the? Oh, why are you here? You motherfucker, die! I'm gonna waste my bullets. Okay, I don't think it is moving. Okay, they're a pain in the ass. They just like pop out of the sand now, huh? Great. I don't like that noise. Just one of you. Why did you make such a weird noise? Alright, I'm gonna stay away from the ruins because they're full of those things. You're dead, right? Yeah. Oh, give me a break. They're all dead on this road, though. Oh no, there are some going there. Are you not dead? Why is my vision getting so dark? That's not what I wanted, game. God damn, these guys are so annoying to hit. Oh my fucking god. Am I dead? I'm about to be. I'm using up all my ammo and I'm not crazy about it. Am I giving? Ah.
I can't hear you. Come in.
Did Saul die?
Fuck you, mate.
Okay, checkpoint. That's good. Where is this clown? I'm not happy that I had to use two medkits there. Ugh. For all the chemicals I saved up, but I guess that's what they were for. Take a nap. What did I? What? Oh, zip line.
Atul, do you hear me?
Oh, it's time to go. It's time to go. Well, this is bad because I got no bullets. Supposed to do without bullets. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Oh, come on. Fuck. What the fuck am I supposed to do, really? I got no bullets. Did that really not kill him? Come on, there's gotta be some... That one's dead. That one's dead, okay. No more, please. Fuck. Where? Fuck yourself. Oh, I went through a tumbleweed, so I had... Okay. Whoa! Fuck? Oh, hello. Come the fuck on. You gotta die. You gotta die. This... What does it want me to do here, anyways? The van? Ah, the van. Oh, that's what this is. It's a key. Excuse me, sir. Well, that works. I need that key back, if you don't mind. Damn. Thank you, Demir.
There you are. Need help getting yourself out? No. Come out then. So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it.
Mm-hmm.
I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there.
Ah, see, so, Demir, you are Duke for this level? Jesus fucking Christ, though, I have no supplies left. This is an interesting steering wheel. Artyom, do you know how to drive? Okay, we'll just assume that you do. Driver. Oh, it's way over there. Alright, considering how,
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak!
Oh.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking! Gentlemen, there is the news of some traveling gang on a train invading our territory. It is unusual. Since as far as I remember, we did a pretty good job of teaching the neighbors that actions like this end up costing
them. Oh my god, these people are... Come here, you assholes. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Oh, I love that. Combat trained slaves.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
I don't like that. This is kind of cool, so it's not really open world like the Volga. This is a driving level. It's cool. I like how, like, the suspension is almost too realistic. Also, it's impressive this thing even has a windshield. Considering what it's probably been through. It's a mutant zone. Okay, we'll just... I don't think I'm gonna explore like I did with the Volga. I found so much stuff there that I think I'm okay. Wouldn't you know, we're, it would be neat if this van had, like, a workbench in it. But, that might be too optimistic. I really don't have anything but knives now. Here.
Listen up, everyone. The Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
You fucking dickheads! Why are you so hard about naming one measly broad with a whole gang? So she killed a dozen boys already? Well, if you continue thinking with your asses, she'll kill you all too and come calling at my door. His rivals are already telling legends of that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, it will stop worshipping her too. I don't really give a fuck as to how you get her. Burn the whole island if you have to. But if you dare come back empty-handed, you will be singing Orsetto Camorra, fucking cretins.
Is that implying he's gonna be cutting off their balls? Is that the implication there? Damn, son, you got fucked up. No bullets. I have no bullets. Oh, this is so bad. Please. Please, bullets. Please. Oh, that's supplies. Maybe this one? No bullets. Oh, wait. Three bullets. My mistake. I got a whopping three bullets. All right. Well, knives it is, then. Unless there's something here. Oh, there are more things here. Please, anything. Oh, what did I get? Three more bullets? I mean, I could go in with the Takar, but that won't really... Oh, wow, I'm at eight bullets now. Clearly some kind of gunfight happening in there. Oh, this can open too. Yay! I'm probably up to 10. 11. Wow. Alright, knives it is. They're cheap enough. Oh, thank you for the bullets. Does she need our help? Are you sure? Are you sure she needs our help? Oh, I was wondering why my recording said an hour and 27 minutes. It's because time zone changed right now. Alright, I think I'm going to end the episode here and stop that recording just in case it got borked. Might have. That's going to be bad. Alright, well, either way, thanks for joining me. Come back. I'll have the next stuff up real soon. But until then, bye.